perceptions, fundamental to the order. It guides the feet when running and climbing, and it forms the hands. But most of all, it transforms the senses, and we begin to know the world.